तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
लेट मी बी वेरी क्लियर, कमल हासन इज द राहुल गांधी हु स्पीक्स तमिल, एंड जस्ट लाइक राहुल गांधी मिस्टर हासन इज करेंटली ऑन अ यात्रा। लॉजिक छोड़ो यात्रा।
हक दिया हक दिया, अब तक तो मुझे लगा सिर्फ पाद रहा है, लेकिन ना भाई।
The only thing lower, unfortunately, than his credibility is his intelligence, which is surprising because him being a good actor, the least he could do is act intelligent. Lekin wo bhi nahi ho raha. God knows. Sometimes I want to hold him by his upper arms and shake him up like Kishar Kaka did in Lakha in Lagan and say, "Arey, aise kaise galti ho rahi hai, beta?" Let me explain, Rahul. So according to Mr. Hassan, all the acts, the rituals, the practices, the gods and goddesses, the scriptures, the sects, Chaivites, Vaishnavites, Charvaks, that we have now come to understand as representing or coming under the umbrella of Hinduism, all of them were present for thousands of years and during the Chola Empire. But because the word Hinduism did not exist then, all these attributes and virtues also did not exist. So by the same logic, because the word gravity did not exist in the time of Brahmagupta, a thousand years before Newton, Brahmagupta could not have discovered this force of nature and called it by another name. So humans weren't breathing before the word oxygen came into being. So the magnificent Brihadiswara temple is really a church built by Roger Charlie and is dedicated to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, hallelujah, too. Now let me give Mr. Kamal Hassan and other ignoramuses of his ilk some history lesson on the Cholas. The Cholas, as long as their empire lasted almost 1,000 years, wholly and totally believed in Sanatan Dharma or what we call Hinduism now. They believed they were Suryavanshi, descendants of Lord Vishnu, who they said was their first king. They built all those glorious temples in the ode of Lord Shiva. So much for acrimony between Shaivites and Vaishnavites. Their Kuldevi is Nisumba Sudini or Durga. They spread Hinduism, its religious practices, its culture, music, scriptures, thousands of miles beyond India in all directions. Yes, they didn't call each other Hindus because they didn't know the word. But they were as much Hindus as any modern ones claim to be. Lastly, Rahul, as to another ridiculous argument of Mr. Hassan that Tamilians aren't Hindus. Well, would I be accused of body shaming if I comment on the pitiful size of his cranium? No one is revered more by us Tamilians than Lord Kartikeya or Muruka. And who is he? Son of Lord Shiva. And what did he do? He is said to have invented our language, protected our language. Tamilians won't exist without Tamil. And Tamil won't exist without Muruka, son of Shiva. And you know what Muruka means? Mu is Mukunda or Vishnu. Ru, Rudra or Shiva. And Ka, Kamala or Brahma. Now if this, the Trinity, isn't the core of Hinduism, I don't know what is. So Mr. Kamal Hassan, please replicate in the real life what was your role in the film Pushpak, a silent one.